Hello everyone, this is Mark Van Dorn. Welcome back to part 2 of Martin Mills' Shadow Escape set. Let's get back into this, shall we? I used the wrong thing. Oh, there we go. I'm doing that with the damn wheel. There we go. Okay, still on the underside. I gotta make another thing. Sorry, that took a second. I did not mean to pull the whole side off like that. I put these in different directions. Oh, I see what we just made is the back of his bike. Alright, again, this is taking a minute. I'm sorry for that. I'm trying to go through this fast. Nice. And now we just put these weird latches on and we're good to go. Oh, they're the handlebars. I knew that. I didn't realize it. Oops. Ah. I didn't realize the handlebars was supposed to be in there. But how is that supposed to work? Got it. Huh. Nice. The other little building here is his chamber he was in, and the bug. But I'll do that in a while. I've been Martin Bell, I'll see you in the next video.